So, I see. He was attacked by an Atar. What's an Atar? What? Elisha is an Atar. What? No. He's an attacker. No, he's an Atar. I asked him, and he said he was an attacker. No. Jade, I've known him for years. Come on, let's go ask him so you know I'm right. But he's an Atar. Attacker, I mean, sorry. He is, I know it. Come on, let's go check. Great, it's raining. Perfect, Elisha, hey. Hey guys, Elisha, you're an Atar, right? Yeah, why do you ask? No, you're an attacker. I asked you, and you said you were. Oh, right! Wait, I heard you saying attacker, but I thought you said wrong. Same with your friend you got. Maybe the humans changed the name? But why? Cheryl, are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. But the boy inside, he was bitten by an Atar. I know. I sensed it. All the way back when in the forest. Who did this? We have no idea, but I have some stuff to get him better. We just have to be with him as much as possible. Thanks. No problem. Come on, let's get him fixed up. Yeah, thank you so much. This is all my fault. Or it's not, but it feels like it is. An Atar is an attacker, and why would the humans change the name? I don't understand one bit of this. They don't even want me in the room because something, I have no idea why, but we have to get better security in this village. I know Leon wasn't in the village, but think if someone else would get it, like, didn't, like, I can't, walls, we gotta build walls, but it will take way too long, and, I know, I have an idea, let's gather up the others. Jade, what are we all doing here? Yeah, I will test the same thing. Something important, maybe? And where have you been, Jade? I've been looking all over for you. I met Leon in the woods. What? What? Where is he? Who's Leon? Oh, yeah, one more question. What's the devil doing here? Count's here because he's my friend, and Leon is at Viola's house, resting. Why is he resting? Cheryl, one of the big warriors, he said he's been attacked by an Atar. What's an Atar? I guess it's some kind of animal? Guys, it's an attacker. What? Oh! Lucien? What are you doing here? I saw that my king was missing, so I went here. Wait. How do you know what an Atar is? And wait, it's an attacker? Yeah, when I grew up in the Nether, I was raised knowing about these big warriors, and the day they disappeared, the humans started to take control of their world. The humans also changed the name Atars to Attackers, to scare people more. The Atars got so angry because of that, they started to attack the humans. That's horrible! So that's how I know. So why do you know about that? Netherborns shut themselves in the Nether to get away from what were going to become a war, and it did, around a year after. Is Leon going to be okay? Elisha is taking care of him. That's good. I hope he survives. Yeah, but it got me thinking that the world isn't safe yet. And because of Clayton Village being the only one that's starting to become a village for everyone, we need walls to protect ourselves from the others who wants to stop us from moving forward. So you're asking us to build a wall? Yes, but you all don't have to. Sure, I can build a wall. I'm always here to help. My king, are you sure about this? Yes, Jade is my sister, and I want to help her the best I can. Well then, I'm up for it. What about you, Free? I can use my powers to make the walls stronger. Of course I'm up for it, if it means protecting you. Sure. Really? That's awesome! I'll just go get some materials and I'll be right back. They actually want to help me. I actually thought they would all think no, but yeah, this is amazing. Yes, gotta get some materials and I can't believe this. You're all amazing. Jeez. Just get into here, hey! Hello Jade. I guess you're here for more supplies. Yep! What are you building now? A wall to protect the village. Sounds like a great idea. I won't stop you. Have fun. Thank you! Bye! Okay, let's just get some materials. I didn't know you were left-handed. I'm not. I can use my left hand for some stuff like writing, building, and other stuff, but fighting I'm better with my right hand. That's pretty cool. I guess. How about you? I don't really use my left hand for much, so... Okay. Jeez, do you really think we'll need this big of a wall? We're going to make the village bigger, so... I guess. I need more supplies, so I'll head back to material shed thing, and I'll actually ask Connax if he wants to help, so I'll be right back. Bye. I guess I'll take Connax first. Okay, I guess he's like up here again. Nice headshot. Hi! serious. Jade, do you know how to knock? Yeah, but I wanted to ask you something. Yes. Wanna help us building the wall? Nah, I'll pass. Serious? I don't really like to build. I'm more for magic and fighting. Why not become a book garden? Nah, guarding is boring. Jeez. What? Nothing. What about training people to become guards or train them to make potions? Maybe. Either way, I gotta go rest. Bye. Serious, it's the middle of the day. Alright then. Leave you be. Okay. I'll just... more materials, and I'll actually talk to James. I'll be right back. Bye. I'm so nice. But, actually... I don't know. I was thinking that maybe James can, help us, but I don't think, he probably has a ton of things, so... I'll take the materials, after, but... okay. Wait, is this all... Okay, it's kind of... The time goes way too slow here. Either way, I'll better get to James, and then get the material. I won't knock. Hello. Ah, Jade. So good to see you. How are you? How's the work going? We're building a wall. Really? That's awesome. Want some help? Don't you have other stuff to do? Not really. Being a lord isn't that hard, I guess. If you don't get like a million paperwork that have to be done the day after. Thanks, James. No problem. I'll come soon. I just gotta go to get some things. Okay. Bye. Well, he wants to help. We're actually going to ask him something, but I don't remember what. Jade, what did I say about talking to my brother? Not to? Exactly. So stay away from him. But he's my friend. Like, I care. He's my brother, and I don't want you to... you falling for him. He's just a friend. Nothing more. Like, I should believe you. Now stay away from my brother. What happened to you? Just stay away from me. Jeez. Jade. How long has she been like this? James, I don't understand. Why would she do something like that? When we were kids, I told her I had a crush on you. He blushes. What? I guess she sees that I'm still in love with you. Wait, you're in love with me? Let's get working on that wall. Come on, materials first. Come on, let's go. Oh gosh, I, jeez.